Hi, Unity. It's Maddie.
And Millie.
And for the last couple of weeks with the Unity kids, we've been learning about different religions. And the first one we learned about was Judaism.
Uh-huh.
And then here's a few others that we've been learning about. So we've learned about paganism, and this is the Mother Earth goddess. And we also learned about
Hinduism.
And this is Ganesh.
And you can see like a little mouse.
Yeah, and there's the Om symbol behind him. And we also learned about Native American traditions, and this is Butterfly Woman. And she's a Kachina doll.
Yeah, a very big one. And here's Buddha.
From Buddhism.
She's a medicine Buddha holding a medicine.
Yeah.
And you can find different Buddhas around the world.
Yeah.
That don't just look like this.
And the next ones we're going to learn about is Islam and Christianity. And at Unity, we think that the God and goddess are in our hearts, right? Bye, Unity.
Bye.